What's up, guys? We're making a YouTube video back in again. The first grace we're gonna go is spiritual sacrifice. Probably sacrifice yourself. Okay. So, as you can see, my mimic here, and then you know, the earth tree can burn like that. Really cool, isn't it? So we're gonna go to the Earthbore Cave, where the Rune Bear boss is. So let's get started. This is probably like the Misbegotten Island, because there's like a castle on the... That's scary. There's like a castle. These are leaf flowers. They're actually helpful. Oh, you're still alive, weren't you? Okay, Misbegotten's dog. All I'm seeing is rotting strays. That's all I'm seeing. I ain't seeing something easy to kill. But I see demi-humans. Do I kill you? I think I did. Die, I guess? I'm like, what the heck was that? Why were they so afraid? What the heck, man? The 1987 says... Oh, it's down here. Not a big of a deal. Wait, I need to grab this. What do these messages say? Help me. Cave ahead. You know that. Try rolling. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna trust you, but... river. It's a river. It is a river. Imagine riding your horse in a cave. Dies. Die, mouse. Okay. He has died. Both you guys. Oh no. You gotta heal up just a little bit. Boss ahead. Try blocking. Let there be life. Therefore, offer healing. And this is where the rune bear boss is. If he bullied you and you leveled up to strength 3 times, maybe, I think you'll be able to beat him. So yeah. We have done 1. Now we need to do 2. Or we could just do 3, but we're gonna do 3 no matter what. Okay. So, need to grab this. Every grace you go, I think you find an early flower, which is kind of crazy, actually. Oh yeah, you need it to be nighttime. So let it be nighttime. And also get this map, because it'll help you. And while it's nighttime, ooh, I never seen this. I'll take that. Alright. Thanks. Boop. Now I go back. It just disappears when you eventually have it. And now if you go here, the death bird boss will spawn here. So but if you want to wonder what this is, I can help you out. It's a something. Oh. Oh my gosh. That's why. Okay. So, okay. Alright, now we're gonna go to the Church of Life, the Church of Greatness. And you're gonna want to go, south of, the church. Oh my gosh. Yep, so now that you're here, we'll find this catacomb. So, yep, we're gonna need lever for this. Skeletal. He's like, huh, I'm confused. Where am I supposed to go? So we're gonna go here, then go. We're just so confused. They're like, what? They're like, very confused. Ooh, I dodged that. Whoa! Go here. Does no damage. Oh. There's nothing like him at all. Woo! Yay! Let's go. Be wary of group. The item. From here, that would be good. Yep, you go here. Okay, now I'll kill you since I took damage. We have to go back. The boss will be here. Wait, this is the cemetery shade. We'll delete that. Alright, now our next boss will be the Scaly Misbegotten, which is actually my favorite boss from Weeping Place, actually. To travel to the Earthbore Cave, if you beat the river. So, we're gonna just follow my path. We're gonna go to the Mourn Tunnel. So let's go. We'll put this. So one is actually just for you. Not a big deal. And if you see, what the heck? And if you see a group of flowers, that are Miranda the Blighted Blooms, then you're good to go, because guess what? You're almost there. Bam. It's nearly. There you are. You're in the Mourn Tunnel. This is actually my favorite tunnel. Alright, hi, Misbegotten. Hi, Misbegotten, dude. You fell down, Misbegotten, dude. Hi. Hi, Misbegotten, dude. I think his head's stuck. Very cool, his head's stuck. I'll definitely keep track of that. Okay, he's gone. Oh, hi. Oh, I can deal with this. Can't. Oh, I just get sniffing someone for that. That does nothing. So that's eventually the end. Here it is. And I will stop there. Bye.